Hello, and welcome back to Metabase. This short video will introduce you to custom expressions, which let you calculate new values on the fly that you can use in filtering and summarizing your data. To start, let's ask a new question, and we'll select the orders table in Metabase's sample database as our starting data. Let's say we want to know the percentage discount applied to each order. If we preview our data here, we'll notice that we don't have a field for discount percentage in our table, but we do have the discount and the subtotal. So let's go ahead and close that preview, and we'll create a custom column. The formula we want is discount divided by subtotal. You'll notice that as we start typing, Metabase gives us autocomplete suggestions based on existing columns. Columns get enclosed in square brackets, and we use normal mathematical symbols for the operations. We'll name our custom column discount percentage. When we visualize our data, we can see our new column here on the right. Let's drag it over to the left to be closer to subtotal. And if we click on the column heading and then this gear icon, we can change the style from normal to percent to make the values in this column easier to read as percents. And there we have it. Now let's ask another question, this time using our orders table once more. Suppose we want to filter the data so that we're only looking at large orders, where a large order is defined as having a total greater than $100 or being more than 4 items. We can add a filter to the total so that we'll be shown orders greater than $100. Then we can add another filter on the quantity field and set that to be greater than 4. When we visualize this, we get a table, but it's not quite what we wanted. That's because these two filters have both been applied. So we're only seeing records that satisfy both conditions, also known as a logical AND. All of the records shown here have a total greater than $100 and have a quantity greater than 4. What we wanted were records that satisfied either or both conditions. Let's return to the notebook editor and remove these two filters. We'll create a new filter, this time scrolling down and selecting custom expression. And the formula we want here is total greater than 100 or quantity greater than 4. Adding parentheses around each condition like this can make things easier to read. When we're done, we can visualize our data, and sure enough, we see some orders where the total is less than $100, but the quantity is greater than 4, and some orders where there are only a few items, but the total is greater than $100. This is called a logical OR. One more example. To show how we can use custom expressions to summarize data, let's ask another question, and this time we'll use the products table. Under Summarize, select Pick the metric you want to see, and choose Custom Expression. If we start typing, we can see the functions that we can use to summarize our data. Let's look at share. If we start typing share, we'll see a pop-up giving us a helpful definition of this function. And we're looking for the share of records where the rating was greater than 4. We have to give this a name, so we'll call it high rating share. Click done, and when we visualize our data, we see that 38% of our products had ratings over 4. That's useful in its own right, but if we open up the summarize sidebar, group by category, and then visualize this data as a bar chart, we can clearly see that gizmos have the highest ratings, followed by doohickeys, followed by gadgets, followed by widgets. If you'd like to learn more about custom expressions and how to use them, please read the full tutorial or check out our documentation, both linked below. Thanks for watching.